case of Kesha versus her former music producer Dr. Luke, the TikTok singer has lost a round in the legal battle that has been ongoing for 6 years. In 2014, Kesha had filed a case against Dr. Luke, whose real name is Lucas Gottwald, claiming sexual assault and battery and seeking to invalidate her recording contracts with him. Dr. Luke filed a countersuit against Kesha instead, suing her for defamation. Now, according to court documents obtained by E! News, Kesha has been ordered to pay a sum of $375,000 to KMI Records for breach of contract. The ruling also found the singer guilty of defaming Dr. Luke by claiming he raped fellow singer Katy Perry. The document stated that Kesha had texted Lady Gaga saying that Dr. Luke had sexually assaulted Perry and that Interscope Records CEO John Janik knew that there were more rumors about the same. However, Perry denied the claims in her deposition and that she had never told Janik about any kind of assault. The documents of the ruling state that in the case of the sexual assault allegations, Perry unequivocally testified that Gottwald did not do so. In response, Kesha has not raised a triable issue. There is no evidence whatsoever that Gottwald raped Katy Perry or that Katy Perry, whose sworn testimony is unrefuted, must not be believed. Lady Gaga was also subpoenaed in the matter in 2017, though she never commented on the issue publicly. Dr. Luke's lawyer said, "When Dr. Luke did not agree to her contract terms, Kesha maliciously plotted to destroy Dr. Luke's business and reputation to pressure him to give in." When the ruling was announced, the judge said that since Dr. Luke was not a general public figure and didn't need to prove that Kesha's allegations were only out of malice, they had no truth to them. Speaking through his lawyers, Dr. Luke said in a statement post the ruling that he was glad he was now one step closer to justice. They also said, "Dr. Luke looks forward to the trial of his case where he will prove that Kesha's other false statements about him were equally false and defamatory." Kesha's team maintains that they disagree with the court ruling and will appeal the decision immediately. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other videos too, and don't forget to subscribe.